Hey, you've reached Nance. I can't come to the Hollow right now. If I feel like it, I'll call you back. Bye.
Claire?
Under the rig.
Hey, Claire. Hell of a machine.
You know your shit and you've got good taste. Meet Beast, my pride and joy. Beer in the fridge if you want any.
Thanks. So what's this about?
Need a driver. Thought you might do.
A driver, huh? With you as my navigator?
Not exactly. This kind of racing involves drivers and gunners.
So, you a turret guru or a driver's ed dropout?
I'm more an engine tuner. Good at it too. And I shoot, but I'm no rally racer. I trust you're capable behind the wheel.
Sure, Claire. I'll be your driver.
Okay, we got four races. First one's in City Center. That'll be followed by the Badlands and Santo, then Watson to finish.
When do we start?
There's a qualifying ladder. Need to climb it to reach the finals.
How high?
Top three and at least two rallies gets our ticket stamped. Let's meet in City Center. I'll snap you the specifics. Hear the roar of overtuned monsters? That's the place. Shooting at
me. See you there.
They're coming for me!
Thank you. V, dog, listen. Got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is. You interested?
All right, lay it on me.
Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
Wait, let me guess. Performance enhanced?
Now, somebody... Now,
you... want me to clep it for you, don't you?
No clepping required. Just...
Okay.
Yeah. Zipping you the details.
Looking for the book?
Sounds about right.
Price non-negotiable. You'll need to pay in full on pickup.
Clear enough. Agreed.
Preem, I flipped you the address. Come by your lonesome.
Yeah?
Spellbook. You got it?
I do indeed. Tucked away somewhere safe. You want coordinates? I need to see my money.
Are you trying to fuck me?
No, not at all. I just...
Because I really got it in for people who try that. Always tempted to end any conversation like that. Violently. Abruptly.
You'd be making a mistake. A big one. I'm not out to con you. Also, I'm not a victim. I'm prepared just as well as you are.
Damn, this stinks to high hell. But okay, take you at your word.
You won't regret it.
Better not, or you will. Bigly. Giving you my word on that.
Just flicked you the coordinates.
Mm-hmm. We'll see. Tech XPR. Gotta be like 50 years old.
At least that. Had one, you know. Top of the line back in the day.
So, you got the book?
You got my Eddies?
As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed, all yours.
Thanks a bunch.
Don't mention it. It's money well deserved.